what's up, guys? It's Curly Blaze here. You already know what it is. So today, I'm not going to be at all, like, editing, because this is just a video that I really want to get it reacted to. I didn't react to it yet, so it's not going to be editing, and I need to put it up today, or else it's just going to do garbage. No editing. You already know what it is. But leave a like, share it to friends. Thank you so much for coming on through, and I'll see you guys in the video. We're about to watch it right now. Play Post Malone, Rockstar, feat. 21 Savage. Let's get to it. And it's going to sound chopped up because I can't cut all my words together. But it's all good. Anyway, subscribe and leave a like and comment. Okay, let's go. Let's just react. Parental advisory, very viewer warning. Rockstar. Ooh. Yo, ayo, ayo. Ay.
I've been fucking losing, popping pillies, man, I feel just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking.
Let the shots down. You know what? I really like Post Malone. I think he's sick. It's like, I just gotta say that. I think he's such an amazing, like, guy. And he's genuine, and his music is amazing. 21 Savage is not a savage no more, but these niggas, like, this song was a banger until it got played every single time. Effing every single effing time in the hallway. Always. No one will stop playing this.
Tell us. Switch my whip, came back in black. I'm starting saying recipes to Bosco.
Damn, I don't really get the music video on how it relates with the song, but you know what? They don't really do that no more, so it don't matter. It's still tough.
Shit was legendary through a TV. I know it, know what I'm on. There's cocaine on the table, look upon the door.
He looks like one of those, like, evil villains in the movies that, like, you know, that evil, like, that white evil villain or something who has a Russian accent. Something like that. And James Bond are, like, kind of a parody of James Bond type thing. Oh, my God. Hey, hey.
Man,
her face is like a rock star. Man, I don't get it. Like, I mean, this music video is kind of whack. The visuals are sick and everything, but the video, that what they're doing, it's whatever. I feel like I'm watching a movie sometimes, like a funny movie though, not a serious one.
I've been in the hills, fucking superstar.
Ooh! 21 Savage looks so sick! Jeez, that's so tough! That's the toughest part of the video. He looks way tougher than Post Malone. Man, that was so sick. That was so sick.
Kiss that.
You see how he's like kneeling on the ground? I rate that. That was tough. Jeez. Yo, he looks so calm.
He
just like a rock star. Oh, what? Hey, yo, hey. It didn't make sense with the song, but you know what? The visuals are tough. The editing and everything just was so well. It really did make this look like a movie type thing, man. He looks hella disgusting and all that blood. This is tough. This might be the thumbnail. That might be the thumbnail, man. Jeez. You know what? That was amazing. Post Malone and 21 Savage are legit, like, they're murdering the game, like, stabbing it with their knife 30 times, bro. It's a knife 30 times on the watch, on the cloak, on the niggas with the bulge. Anyway, my niggas really, like, they're lit, and I rate that, like, I want to make a music video so bad. I want to make a song. That'd be so tough. But if you guys did enjoy, please do leave a like, share with your friends, subscribe right now, leave a like, comment right now. You already know. Tell me what to do. Tell me what you guys want me to do, what to react to. And just like, there was some people do tell me what to react to, but sometimes it's a little too late, like it's old, and I'm not gonna react to it, because yeah, whatever. But if you guys enjoy